Hi, today we're going to look at a power couple in the music industry. They've been laying low as of late, and the song playing is a song that she made very popular, although it was not her song, it was written and sang by this artist. He is going through a sense of anxiety right now. He did feel that he was going to be victorious in this. He is very controlling and manipulative over her. Justice will be served, and the truth of this person will come out. This is a person who is very much into magic, witchcraft, controlling the situation, but justice will be served, and this will come to an end for this person. She is also into witchcraft and controlling things, and there's going to be an end of this. This is no longer going to work. Right now, she's in a place where she's not trusting anything. She and he know that the truth is coming out in the world of every situation. He's very controlling over her and controls her money, spies on her, and has people watching after her, although she can very well take care of herself and doesn't need him. He's very controlling and possessive over her. This looks like a warlock in this card. He is receiving spiritual strength from somebody else who has greater spiritual strength than him, but it's not a good person. And he's not listening to what is the good voice inside of him. He's listening to the opposite side of holiness, and he's pulling from a deep, dark, rooted place to fulfill his wishes. This is what he has done. This is the two pillars which represent duality, but in all reality, there is only God. There is no evil. The only evil in the world is created by God to turn us back to God and give us an option. You're free to believe in lies if you'd like to, or you could stand with the truth. There's going to be a dissemination, a falling apart, a breaking up of what is his main love, which is her. So they will be breaking up this year. According to the cards, there is going to be some spying. He's going to be seeing what she's doing, but justice will be served and there will be no reconciliation. Someone's going to be blocked off of that. Notice this. It looks like death. It looks like a coffin there. It also looks like a butterfly, which is symbolism for monarch, what people used to program people. And you see the moon here, this is in the void of the night. There's a lot of dark things in this reading. But in the end, all truth comes out. There's going to be a disruption of this person's abundance and this person's intuition where they were gaining their knowledge.